still get a little more guitar the longer I can use it. All right. I'm getting sort of bass drowned here.
Okay.
Thank you, man.
That'll help.
But can you hold them in kind? You can't count out the mile, borrowed time. Borrowed time. Borrowed time. Everybody needs a little something they can leave behind. Borrowed time, borrowed time. Gonna have to give it back somewhere down the line. It wasn't God who made those rainbows fine. Borrowed time, borrowed time. Listen to that eternal engine on. Thank you.
front, Bill. Back here on the bass from Ashland, Kentucky, we've got Mr. Chris Justice here. He might know the Seinfeld soundtrack again. This next song, some of the subject matter may be familiar to you if you've spent a whole lot of time on Craigslist or Facebook Marketplace looking for an automobile. Rusty engine, rusty frame, she was a beauty in the trailer, so I signed my name. Now she's parked out back and I'm feeling a little unwind.
Trip way down the road where everyone is someone you know, but you can't
I find better soil for my damn work is done.
Right. Let me go out in style. Here's your dog.
Over here to my left, to your right, Mr. Matt Metz on the mandolin. I've known this guy for a real long time, man. We play a lot of music together. It's really glad to have him with us this week. He once started a compost pile out of Subway bags behind the driver's seat of that minivan that I was talking about.
For the environment.
Back and
still talking, want you to know. Don't bother trying to get her number. In the morning, she likes to lay low. Lucky enough, just to witness. When she's over the floor, you might see she ain't this cool. Might see something.
Cole Edmondson here on the Fiddle and Sing. Make sure y'all check out that Locust Under record.
Hang on, bro, I'm pounding.
Thanks, y'all. My friend Ward Harrison wrote that song. I'm in Berkeley County. I grew up about 2 hours east of here and lived in a little town called Shepherdstown for a while. Some of y'all might have been there before. Spent a lot of time just kind of hanging out on the river, man, in various states of disarray.
I'm not alone.
very much, man. I was sitting in a really comfortable chair yesterday, and my belt just totally broke on me, so I gotta keep lifting my pants up. Because I haven't been able to find a proper belt store today, because it's Sunday. Yeah, if there are any leather workers around here with some extra belts, should we use one? I guess the lesson here is don't get too comfortable. Hey, thanks for coming tonight, y'all. We are really glad to see some folks out on a Sunday. Thank you to Purple Fiddle for having us. And thanks a whole lot to Mackie for making us sound better than we usually do. And yeah, we got just a couple more songs for you. We really appreciate it. Thanks so much for coming, guys. We got some CDs and t-shirts. Make sure you're tipping the bartenders. Have a wonderful week.
Thank you.
appreciate it, Matthew.
John R. Miller, ladies and
I'll be waiting in the bar.